Sometimes when you create a chart, you want to expand it on the sheet, but you don't want to use these big jumps. And I find it hard to find the edge that I want to expand. It's really hard to find. But one way to find it is to click on this axis, and then you get the location where you can drag to your heart's content. Hope this helps.